What's up, guys? Welcome back to another Minecraft video. This is your boy Crazy Gamer here, and today we're gonna talk about a new Minecraft redstone house or mansion, whatever you prefer. But first, let's just check this mansion out. This is quite a nice waterfall, and here is the upstairs that I don't care about. And if you want to download this map, the link is in the description, so don't forget to do that. Let's just get first into the kitchen. Now this is like a little storage space, I presume, and this is like a what do you call it, like a stove top or something. But here is something. This is the back of the TV, and here is the waterfall. Here is item disposal, like a dustbin or something. But here is the main reason for this map. Here is where a lot of redstone take place. This is like a mini, this is like the computer, a mini workstation for all your business needs. This was incomplete, I broke this, so yeah. And let's get in up to this. And now this is the cool and awesome swimming pool. Let me just clear the weather quickly, because this is doing my OCD a very bad thing. Now here is the diving board. Let's just dive into this video. Bang! Now if you can see, there is redstone lights in the pool, so you can turn on the pool lighting, and if you go, you can see the pool lighting is on, so that does a nice effect in the night. So yes, and if you want to check out more of this map, I'll leave a link in the description. Now let's get to the farm. Now this is an automatic brewer. How it works, you choose all your ingredients and all of your free water bottles and all your ingredients, and you make your potion, and it will end up in this chest. So this is another incomplete thing again, because he said in the beginning of the map that I didn't read that he was making this map in 0.19.0, so there wasn't pistons. I think there was redstone, but there wasn't pistons. And here is an automatic lighter for a nether portal. That's very cool. Now here is the farm that I was talking about. This is a chicken, oil storage for chicken, and a cow, and oil storage for the mob drops for a cow. Now I don't know what this is. This spawns a chicken and it dispenses lava. I don't know how that works, but still, it's very cool. So you can figure it out yourself. Now here is how you get out. This is like a little border of some kind. Here is two chests for your storage, and here is the farm that I was talking about. So all of this is going to grow, and you're going to harvest all this, and it will end up in the chest. So this is a very cool redstone house. So let's jump into better piece of, and sorry if you are hearing other people talking, because it is people that are staying here with us for a night. So this is going to be, I don't think, what is this? So you guys must figure this self out, because I was about to figure it out, but I don't know. And here is how the nether portal works. So you step on this and it lights it. So that's very cool. And here is like a little place. This is like a little XP farm type of thing. and use just pawn name in, and this is where I was later. Now guys, if you want to, again, if you want to download this map, I'll leave a link in the description, and follow this guy, the map creator, on Twitter. I'll leave his Twitter link in the description also. And don't forget, the map creator's name is Blue Boy. So this is a very cool map, and here is a lot of redstone creations, but just for the sake of this video and the length of this video, that I'm not gonna show everything. But if you want to know everything, download this map and try everything self for yourself. So yeah guys, this is me, Crazy Gamer, signing out. Peace.